Gabby!
The 2020 Queensland general election is in October. Now is the time to make sure your